One day, Pepper and George were visiting two funlings at their house.
Hello, Pepper and George. Come in, come in. Ta-da! So this is the inside of our house. Do you like it?
Yes, it's very nice.
It was recently redecorated. You know, I haven't seen the inside of your house, Pepper. Can we go and see it?
Yes, of course.
Yay!
So Pepper, George and the Funlings hopped on Thomas's truck, or on Thomas himself, and they went to Pepper and George's house.
Here we are. This is our house.
Wow, it's a lot bigger than I imagined. Whew.
Okay, so this is the hallway. It's not very interesting. Let's go in here. This is our living room.
Whoa, look at the size of the sofa behind you, Pepper.
Well, we do need enough seats for everyone.
Yeah, and the next room is our kitchen. Okay, let's go upstairs.
Wow, you have an upstairs?
This is our bedroom.
Haha, I love your bed, but I wouldn't jump up and down on it though. On the bottom bunk, you'll hit your head, and on the top bunk, it's a long way down if you fall off.
Good point, Fanning. Okay, let's look at the next room. This is our bathroom.
Oh, a bath! Hehe. Oh, so cold. Ah, it's warmed up. That's better.
Silly Funling. And the room next door is Mummy and Daddy's bedroom.
Wow, look at the size of that bed. You could fit 10 cheeky Funlings jumping on that bed.
Okay, there are two more rooms left to see. This is our playroom. We love this room. We can draw in here, play in here and learn our alphabet and numbers.
Wow, this is a nice room. Huh? Ah! A spider! Calm down, Funling. It's only a spider.
Let's see the last room. Hello, Mummy.
Hello, Pepper and George. Oh, hello, Funlings.
Pepper's been showing us around your house.
Has she? Well, this is my study. I've got a telescope in here so I can look out into space.
What a coincidence! We're from outer space!
Well, that's every room. Would you like to play hide and seek now?
Yeah, sounds like fun!
Okay, so one of you go down to the hall and count to 100 and then try and find us.
Oh, me! I'll do it! Okay, 1, 2, skip a few, 99, 100. Okay, ready or not, here I come. Okay, is anyone hiding in here? Where? Behind the sofa? Oh, it's George! Gotcha! Now then, is anyone hiding in the kitchen? No, I don't think so. Let's check upstairs. Anyone in here? Ah, yes! Mummy Pig's hiding behind the bed. Okay, let's check the bathroom. No, I don't think anyone's hiding in here. But I think someone's in the bedroom next door. I wonder where Daddy Pig is.
Huh? Oh yes, we're playing hide and seek. Oops, I should have hidden myself better.
Yes, you should have. Okay, let's see if anyone's in the playroom. Anyone in here? Ooh, I think someone's behind the chair. Come on out, Funling. Ah, you saw me. Okay, just Pepper left to find. Is she in here? Oh yes, she's behind the computer. Found you all.
Well done, Funling.
Yeah, well done. And thank you for letting us see your house. It's lovely.
Thank you, Funlings.
You're more than welcome to visit us anytime you like.